you know, especially to take this, because it's a very special team for me since, you know, early in the year we had some adversity with injuries and stuff like that. But this group continued to work hard. And, you know, it's, to some people it might be a surprise that we're here, but, you know, it's a tribute to the hard work that they put in. I'm just proud of
them. Hey, you guys get it. Your usual formula of pressing, harassing defense. Just your defensive effort today kind of frustrated C.A. Johnson throughout the game.
Well, yesterday that was the plan. You know, we go into the game. That's how we come in. Our objective is to force you to go to plan B. You know, we'll try to take you out of plan A, and hopefully, you know, we can create some good situations for ourselves in between.
Right. And next week, got a chance to, break Coach Smith's record. If you win, it'll be ninth state championship. What would it be like for you to do that?
But John's a good friend of mine. You know, we talk sometimes, especially this time of year when the playoffs come around. So, you know, I got a lot of respect for him and what he's done over the years. And, you know, the break the record, he's still my friend. You know, it's bittersweet, but, you know, for me, it's all about Calhoun. You know, it's about doing some good things with the folks that I work with. It's just about Calhoun for me. So, of course, I'll be very happy, very proud for them.